The gas balloons were first invited to the fiesta in 1981, and they were invited back the following year. This is footage from the 82 launch. For until 1986, they gave a different side of ballooning to fiesta goers. But the cost to inflate these balloons and the time it took caused the gas balloons to float away from the event. But supporters lobbied to bring them back, and they finally did in 1993. They've been a regular part of Fiesta ever since.